Hello friends, welcome to the Cool Vedas, that's Vedas School. In the last video we saw how the disguised Arjuna and Bhima was battle ready to face the wrath of the angry monarchs who were present in Draupadi Swayamvara. In today's video, let's see if Karna will finally fulfill his wish of fighting Arjuna. Now this story has been mentioned in Swayamvara Parva in Adi Parva. Let's listen along and find out about this combat between Karna and Arjuna. So, beholding those Kshatriyas who were very furious and with Karna leading them from front, the heroic Pandava brothers rushed fearlessly at them like two elephants rushing against a hostile elephant. Then, those monarchs who were also eager for this fight exclaimed, "The law permits the slaughter of the one who asks for a fight, so let's slay these Brahmanas." Saying this, they rushed against those Brahmanas. Karna rushed at Arjuna, while King Shalya of Madhradesha rushed at Bhima. When Duryodhana and others, they fought the other Brahmanas. Very lightly and carelessly did they fight with those Brahmanas. Then, the illustrious Arjuna, advancing towards Karna, drew out his tough bow and shot Karna with his sharp arrows. This made Karna faint. Karna was not ready to see such strength from a Brahmana. Recovering consciousness after a while, Karna now attacked Arjuna with greater care than before, as now he had got a taste of this Brahmana's real power. Then, both Karna and Arjuna, who were the best of warriors, wanting to destroy each other, fought madly with each other. Both the warriors were so quick and skilled in archery that each, being almost covered by the other one's shower of arrows, became almost invisible to the spectators. They could hear only words like, "See the strength of my arm. Look at how I encountered that move of yours." These were the words that the spectators could hear from the heroes, while the heroes were kind of invisible from the arrows that were shot at each other. And amazed at finding the strength and energy of Arjuna's arms, Karna fought with greater vigor. And blocking all those arrows shot at him by Arjuna, Karna gave out a loud shout. All the other warriors applauded Karna for this feat of his. Thus, Karna got an upper hand in the war. Then, addressing his rival, Karna said, "Oh, you best of Brahmanas, I am amazed at your strength and the energy of your arms, which does not seem to know what relaxation is. And your weapons, they are fit for bringing you victory. Are you the embodiment of Dhanush Shastra? Or are you Rama, that best of Brahmanas? Or are you Indra himself? Or Indra's younger brother Vishnu, who, after disguising himself as a Brahmana, is fighting me now? Nobody else other than Indra, the husband of Sachi, or Kiriti, that is Arjuna, the son of Pandu, is capable of fighting me. That too, when I am angry on the battlefield, no one else can face me." To this, Falguna, that is Arjuna, replied, "O Karna, I am neither the personified Dhanush Shastra nor Rama, who is endued with superhuman powers. I am only a Brahmana, who is the foremost of all warriors. By the grace of my Guru, I have the knowledge of Brahma and the Paurandara Astra. I am here to vanquish you in battle. Therefore, O hero, wait a little to be destroyed by me." Thus addressed by Arjuna, Karna stopped himself from engaging in the fight anymore, as he thought that Brahma energy is ever invincible, that it can never be destroyed. And thus, Karna stopped fighting. Meanwhile, on another part of the battlefield, the mighty heroes Shalya and Bhima, both well skilled in battle and possessed of great strength and proficiency, challenging each other, engaged in fight like two elephants in rut. I would love to know your thoughts about this encounter between Karna and Arjuna. Please leave your thoughts in the comment box below. I have given my interpretation of this encounter in the description box. In the next video now, let's find out more about Shalya and Bhimasena's encounter. Please like, share and subscribe our channel for more Mahabharata stories. Do not forget to press the bell icon. Thank you. Namaste.